Good morning.
It's afternoon. Hi.
Good afternoon, she says.
It's almost good evening.
My bad. Almost good evening?
Almost an hour and a half.
Here. Hi, Jess.
Hi.
That's a better angle. Guess what we just loaded? Bales. We loaded bales. Lots and lots of bales. 38, to be exact. We're good. Let's roll.
Continue on Horn Road.
There's some gravel driving. 9 kilometers worth of it. I told him how light these were, and he goes, well, actually, they weigh this much and how heavy they are. I'm like, no, they're light.
Compared to what you usually know.
Compared to my lumber, this is peanuts. He suggested a route for me to take, but I might ignore his advice. There's a bit of a hill at the end of the road. It goes, if we go all the way into town, the way we came this way, you're facing the wrong way, but then you have to go into town and do a U-turn. So at least you don't have to do the hill. I'm like, I think I'd rather do the hill than the U-turn. There's a bike in the ditch. I wonder if it's a friend visiting. Farmer actually lives somewhere down here.
Really nice.
Yeah, he's a nice guy.
I could talk to him for a long time.
I can drive a little bit quicker now. I got a little bit of traction coming down this empty. I've got it, my diffs lock actually. So it's like, just need traction. But with a load, I got a bit more traction here. Oh, you got a stop sign. So we are, where are we?
Fort Fraser.
We're heading into Fort Fraser right now, and we'll jump onto Highway 16 there. Then head towards Prince George. So the boss called about a load, see if I was willing to take a load. How do you do voice men in a certain town?
I don't know.
No? Can you do to a save point?
The savings?
Yes, it's a save. Where's a grand fort in your fort? Voice command.
Say a command.
Fake places.
Find place?
Speak the name of a place.
Exit.
Voice command.
Voice command.
Say a command.
Saved places.
See, she doesn't listen to you either when the truck's running. Saved places.
Speak the name of a saved place.
View of view list.
Enter for Grand Forks.
Would you like to begin navigation?
Navigate.
Start new route or add its next stop?
Start new route. Start new route. Have to pronounce route right. Okay, let's do the math. This will be... I'm loaded.
Gives us a little playtime. To the end of the street, then turn right.
Arrive in 14 hours. We have 6 hours today. Six and a half. Six. Let's make that 13 and a half. Minus 6 is 7.5. So tomorrow, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2 p.m. We cannot load tomorrow. So we would load Wednesday morning. Yep, we would load Wednesday morning.
You mean the first truck loaded?
Yeah, I'd have to park there for night and get the first truck loaded. We would get across the ferry, but that's it. We would have to pull in that first pullout. He offered us a Victoria load. Because Jess is with me. So there's a pretty good chance we wouldn't make it. But we would have some hours added to Friday, but with all the some of the downtime. From Grand Forks, and we would get 3 hours extra for Friday. So, I say it's probably not making home again. Do you want to reset not at home?
Yeah,
it would be one night, one day, one night. 36 hours, that's all it has to be. Does not have to be the full weekend. So, we'd run out of hours, middle of Friday. We have to take... Let's say Friday at noon we're out of hours. We wouldn't be able to start driving Saturday. Sunday at midnight.
Yeah.
Depending on how far away from home, we might drive Sunday at midnight, or we'd just drive Sunday morning first thing in the morning, spend the rest of Sunday at home, then leave Monday afternoon again. So we really would have half a Sunday at home and half a Monday at home. That's my rough estimate.
Yeah.
We can actually, when we stop tonight, do the actual...
Yeah. More planning.
Yeah. Look at the actual hours.
It might take that to see how much time it takes
set somewhere, you have to come with next week.
Unless you drop me off at somewhere.
At the end of the street, turn right.
And then we should figure out the usual errands.
Well, a lot of the errands we can do while we're resetting. Find a place to reset where there's a grocery store. Bobtail around.
Yeah.
do all our grocery shopping for the truck for the next week. Do some of it anyway. Railroad. Okay, he said this hill.
Too bad in winter it might be.
Yeah, in the winter maybe. He suggests going down there. Well, that little bump at the end there. Yeah, in the winter I wouldn't want to do this. I would go do the U-turn in the winter. Because this would be solid ice. We're fine. Wide here. Make sure the truck goes into first gear. It's actually harder to see behind me than the wide hook we had. It's solid. We're actually over height by about 2 centimeters, 3 centimeters.
Does the driver have a... Oh yeah, he should have a permit
because he has a... Yeah, so I've got an oversized permit, so I'm fine. I'm also overhanging the back by a bit, but I got an oversized permit for that too. Hours on the island. close enough that I think we can make it home unless something goes wrong. If something goes wrong, we'll figure it out. If I have downtime, I can just go off of duty and go do things, right? And we'll just, those hours get added to Friday. Yeah.
It's kind of ironic. I should ask your friend that I live on Sony FDR-X3000 Action Camera.
Excuse me. My hay allergies are kicking in. My water's empty.
Is it hay allergies or hay allergies plus dog allergies plus grass?
Oh, yeah, plus dog allergies plus, yeah, everything allergies. Yeah. Black bear of the day. smooth, we'll enjoy resetting somewhere else. Yeah, take that Victoria load. If everything goes smooth, we'll make it in the hours. If it doesn't go smooth, we'll enjoy resetting somewhere else.
Where would you get in 6 hours?
In 6 hours from here?
Yeah.
I don't know. us off of fuel too. We're half tank now, so.
I'm just thinking how many hours this must be to charge it.
I have no idea how close to Prince George we are.
To Williams Lake, it took us 3 hours.
Here's Vanderhoof.
So that's an hour. A little over an hour, hour and 20. So yeah, you'll get cell phone to Williams Lake. It's 2 hours cell phone to Williams Lake. An hour and a half.
Hammer it out, make it work. This is going to be a run as many hours as we can type of week, but we'll have downtime during the week. Basically, while I'm driving, let's be as efficient as possible. So what's the date? Today's the 30th, tomorrow 31st. It's Tuesday, Wednesday loading first thing is first, second, I will still have a permit, so if it's just a general overweight, oversize, I will still have valid permits. I don't need a new permit, unless it's a especially wide load.
In a car, 6 hours here to catch drink, so they won't quite make it there.
Okay. 6 hours to Cache Peak from here in a car.
It'll
probably be an hour short of that. So we'll be in that area. Clinton, maybe?
Say Chasm.
Chasm's got a nice rest area.
I'm gonna say Chasm.
Maybe not a nice rest area, but it has a rest area. Lots of mosquitoes. Scale. The heck, it's open.
This one usually is during the week. Right now, this says it's longer to do Logan Lake. 5A.
That's closed. Nice. Just saved a few minutes. So Logan Lake down through Princeton.
But then as it's dipping to the US, so I have to add waypoints. It's been silly.
On the phone it's hard to do the.
Yeah.
Truck,
so.
slow down. I'm doing the speed limit. 70, right? 70. Sign said 70. I'm going to do 70. That far anyway, so tomorrow morning we'll check to make sure road open for forest fire and stuff like that, and then make a decision which way to go.
Yep.
I've loaded here before.
I have a lot of lumber right now.
There she go. See, it says 70. Okay. Secure. Too bad. I'm admiring the photos you took.
And I like yours better. Your camera has better. Or your phone's better.
My phone pictures. Pictures on my phone and on your phone. Got it.
Yeah, just because you have access to them.
I was thinking they would settle more, but I guess I'm so used to tightening lumber down that I tighten them way down, like straw bales or hay bales or whatever they are. Hay bales. Very strawy looking hay bale.
Try not to assume the straw bales.
guess so, yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
sky this way, so that's kind of nice. It's been drizzling all morning. Not enough to do a good job washing the truck. Just to make the truck look even dirtier, that's all. Went outside and tightened the bales, and I'm like all over allergic again. So all this dust flying off. So I was trying to snug everything up, and I'm like, oh, that's gonna suck. So yeah, having a good day. so much traffic going back and forth on this highway. He's got a whole bunch of utility trailers. I want flatbed roosnecks. He's got quite a bit of pickup trailers. Bet that does well with all the farmers.
Thank you.
know, they're all time stamped to this particular video, yeah. Can't really respond to those on a different video.
My phone's telling us it's cutoff day.
Tomorrow.
Cutoff day tomorrow. We can do the paperwork sometime tomorrow, tonight or tomorrow. Sorry, no honk out today. Just the fade out.